The following program is rated PGVG for gratuitous vaping.
Strange Vapes. Howdy, folks. Welcome to Strange Vapes, live from the White Buffalo in New Haven, Connecticut. No, woo! Nothing. There we go. This is Mo, your tour guide through the world of unusual flavor profiles. Today, got a little treat for you. A little festive holiday cheer. It's a little after Christmas. I didn't do a Christmas episode, which is fine because I don't celebrate it. Here's the strange thing about me that you may not know. I really fucking hate Christmas, but I love Christmas flavors. So, I am doing...
Lasagna.
I know this... Huh?
Lasagna.
Yeah, right. I know this bottle doesn't mean anything to you, but it means a lot to me. For it is a gingerbread menthol, which is the strangest combination of gingerbread and mint I could possibly think of. Anybody who watches the show regularly knows that I am not what you would call a fan of menthols, but let's do one for you today. So let's just jump right into it. I'm just going to take a toot and we'll see what happens. Surprisingly good. You get the real, you know, spicy ginger, gingerbread flavor in there, and the menthol works surprisingly well with it. This is a house juice from a local shop here in Connecticut, not the White Buffalo, sorry guys. and I kind of had to work with it a little bit because it's way too high Nick for me, as you guys know. Anybody who's ever watched me vape a 6 milligram, you know that it just fucking destroys me. So I cut it with some VG. It actually toned the flavor down a little bit, but it's real nice. I really like it. What else could I possibly say about gingerbread other than it's fucking gingerbread? You know? When I got it, it was a 50-50 blend. I cut it with VG, so it's now like a 75-25. It's real smooth. I probably wouldn't suggest it if it was the original 50-50. That's way too much PG for my taste, but I like the 75-25. It's nice. I'm gonna do one more. All right, that is pleasant. I like it. All right, so. Overall, let's give it a flavor score. This is going to be a pretty short episode because there's not much you can say about fucking gingerbread that hasn't been said by every 8-year-old in the world. Flavor profile, for flavor, I'll give it a 3. It's nice. It's not amazing, you know. I wouldn't call it a premium. It's nice. As for strangeness, I mean, it's gingerbread and menthol. It's a little weird. But that VG adds a nice little bit of cloud there for you. So there you go. Gingerbread menthol. Not bad. You know, it gets my recommend if you happen to be in Connecticut, you happen to stop into to the E6, you know. Give it a go. It's called... I forgot what it's called. Well, you know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. Right here, I'll post the name of it because all I have is my mixed bottle. And because it's a house juice, you can't order it online, so fuck you. And there you go. Gingerbread menthol. Keep vaping strange, folks.
An unusual juice you'd like me to try? Email me at strangevapes@gmail.com and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.